Mission controller, space to ground 2.
Oleg Novitskiy on the right, of course, the Soyuz commander for tonight's undocking and Soyuz landing. Handshakes and hugs, final farewells before Peresild and Shipenko make their way into their return craft. Anton Shkaplerov in the foreground. He rode uphill with Peresild and Shipenko on October 5th. Novitskiy now inside, and as we mentioned, Novitskiy will help Peresild and Shipenko suit up in their Russian Sokol launch and entry suits. Seat as board engineer number 2. And there we are, the Soyuz hatch closed. And the station hatch closed.